EA Sports. It's in the game.
Well, I know you EuroLeague followers will be very pleased we've got to this stage, the round of 16. Intriguing, Alan.
It is intriguing. And a couple of teams here, I think they can play better than they have done so far this season. They've got the talent too.
Match here by Leverkusen against Derby County. Derby County, they know they're better than they show. Mehmet Akici. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Now, maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Max Gradel. He's got his shot off now. Well, the goalkeeper's had to make a save. Mehmet Akici. Ince. 1-2. And having a little game of their own here. Mehmet Akici.
And shoots!
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Kramer. Gilbert. Put it in well. Trying to reach the cross. Kiesling. And it's behind. Mehmet Akici. Rasmus L.
And now the shot!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Referee points for a corner. And the cross comes in now. They score! A dramatic moment. It's a defender who has breached their defence.
I think they were almost taking him for granted. They didn't think he was one of the chief threats, but he was.
And that's a goal well worth analysing.
Yeah, I think again. He had the old magic sponge, and he's OK now.
Mehmet Akici. And now it's with Bayer Leverkusen. Elm. No shots at all so far for Bayer Leverkusen.
The opposition goalkeeper, he might as well read the paper and get a chair out because he's just not been worked.
And here's the shot.
Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Kid in the playground, he's never changed. He just wants the ball. And he'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Yeah, he wants to be involved everywhere, all over the pitch. And you just wonder how he lasts the full 90 minutes.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to pick. Kiesling. Elm. Rasmus L. Keeping the move going.
Shot up!
The injured player has stuck it. Thank you.
was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed it.
Arangis. Kiesling! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That's half time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he
got himself.
He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. And shoots! It's a good block. They've lost the ball. Mehmet Akinci. It's a great understanding here.
Now the shot!
Great stop. A decent fist away by the keeper. Can lay it off to the supporting player. Good position for the cross. Good link up.
Space for the shot.
Oh, well saved. Well there, a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. This attack. Mehmet Akinci. Hilbert. Belarabi, Mehmedi. Well, he's got support here.
The shot's up!
And he's put it away beautifully.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. We just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
And here is another angle on that goal. Looking for support. Arangis. Belarabi. Gonna cross it. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Now he's looking for some support.
And shoots!
The goalkeeper. To the goalkeeper's territory, really. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Good link up. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now.
He's got his shot off now.
Rasmus El. Great play from the attacker. Shots on here. That is very, very unlucky. That would have given them the lead. To Robertson. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. He could cross it from here. Mehmet Akinci keeps it going. Is making it worse and worse for the team. They've lost their self-belief in front of goal.
Looks that way.
Trying to reach the cross. Kiesling.
It's another very good save.
Didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said no. He's worried about the player and he's stopped the game. Max Gradel. Johan Cabaye. Kevin Campbell. And the cross is in. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. It's good. Now the shot! What a fine save! Johan Cabaye. Decisive.
And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
And that's a goal well worth.
That could be decisive.
Keep an eye on the watch because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. Can't get too desperate though, they need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre half and they've
got his shot off now.
Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block.
That's the end of the game. Some celebrations at the final whistle. But they know there's still another job to be done, but it's a good start, isn't it, with the second leg to come?
Yeah, I mean, reasons to be pleased, but the manager in the dressing room now just needs to calm them down and concentrate their minds for this second leg coming up.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.